Welcome to my channel. Hi guys, welcome to my channel. My intro was shot during my Sunday self-care routine. Yeah, I wanted to look good. Yeah, so guys, my name is Zizile Masomahle CBC, and I go by Masomahle S on Instagram as well as YouTube. And this is my brand new YouTube channel. Welcome! Yeah, basically, guys, I started the channel as a... it's basically going to be a lifestyle channel, but as a first video, I'm going to be doing a tutorial on how to achieve a Afro look with relaxed hair. So background story, I used to have an Afro until a few months ago when I decided to relax my hair because it was dreadful. It was bad. It was painful. It was just a lot. And I decided to just relax my hair. And I have been happily ever since. Anyway, guys, the good thing about having relaxed hair in this day and age is that, you know, you could always have an Afro look with all the extensions that we now have and the hair pieces. So yeah, I'm going to be showing you guys how I do my buns and my ponytails to achieve an Afro look. Okay, so I'm going to be showing you guys the products that you're going to be needing.
You're going to need a small tooth comb. You can get one at dischem for about 14 bucks. You're also going to need gel. Any gel of your choice will do. A toothbrush you no longer use for the gel. As well as hair treatments or hair food of your choice. As well as a hair dryer. Got mine at Clicks for about 300 bucks. It's a small travel hair dryer. It comes really in handy because you can take it with you. Even on trips, you're also going to need a scrunchie as well as hair pins. You're then going to split your hair into four just so you can base your hair with your hair food or hair treatment. And you then have to just hair dry your hair. Once you're done putting on the hair treatment, you're going to use your small tooth comb, obviously. Tie your hair up into a bun. I feel like it's too low for me, so I'm just going to pull my hair up a bit and then tie it up there because I want my bun to be right at the top. And then you're going to take the gel and you're going to use it to lay your hair down. As you can see, it's not really as flat as you want it to be for the bun. So use the gel all around your head. Make sure that you cover all the spots that look a bit not as tight as they should be. Then you can lay your edges, baby girl. Yeah, you can do this however you want. This is how I prefer it to look, but there are many different ways to lay your edges, or there's all sorts of shapes and sizes. So yeah, this is how I want mine to look. I then hair dry my hair after putting the gel, just so it can melt into my hair. Using the Alpha Bulk, you can get it kinky for 90 rand, I think. You have to take as much as you would like your bun to be, and then put a scrunchie in the middle. Then you take it, put it around your hair, twist the Afro Bulk and roll it around your hair. Use a hair clip to tie it at the back. And voila, you got yourself an Afro Bulk bun. For the next hairstyle, I'm going to be using Durban Dread. It goes for 80 bucks at any shop in town. You do the same thing. You tie it around your hair by putting the scrunchie in the middle, and then you make it into a bun just like you did with the Afro Bulk, and you're done. It needs a little more hair clips than the Afro Bulk because it's loose strands, but once you've secured your bun, you are done. You There is another hairstyle you can do with the Durban dread. Just move the scrunchie a bit up so it's uneven and there's a long side. Tie around your hair. Take the shorter side and roll it around your natural hair. You're going to need a few clips to keep it secure. And once you do that, you're done. Wake up and let the nuns run. Just get ready for work. Work to me, I'll be work. You see me, do me dirty. Work, 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 work. You see me, I'll be work, 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 work. You see me, do me dirty. And for my third and final hairstyle, I'm going to be using my curly wig that needs a lot of TLC, but never mind that. You tie it at the top by the closure, just like you did the other hair. Use a comb to open a middle part on your hair. Then you can tie it up to a bun as high as you would like to. I prefer mine to be really low. And then you're going to use the gel to lay down your hair. You're going to do it on one side. And then again on the other side. And once you feel like it's tight enough, you're going to use holding spray. I also got this at dischem. And you can also use holding spray for the other hairstyles as well. And you take the hair and you wrap it around your natural hair. And you're done. Baby, don't you leave. Don't let me
stuck here in the streets. That brings me to the end of my first YouTube video and tutorial. Please don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, and you can leave a comment on more videos that you'd like to see, and if you have any more questions. And yeah, thank you so much for watching. Goodbye. Baby, don't you leave. Don't let me stuck here in the streets. If I get another chance to, I will never, no, never neglect you. I mean, who am I to hold your best against you? I